9.2 on the hangover scale. A chilly start to the day with spells of nausea, partly dehydrated with scattered anxiety attacks expected later this evening. We deliver food in the morning, which more or less no one else does. We got started in June last year, 2013. I think it was Friday night. We were talking about it. We sort of got it all set up. It's 10,000 likes, and there was about 100 messages, phone calls, and all coming through their phone. So we sort of didn't know what would hit us. Basically, you wake up, you're hungover, you don't really want to talk to us, you go on the computer, you say what you want, where it's going to, and we do the rest for you.
I'll go to enjoy us, right?
A curry cheesy chip with pineapple, onions and mushrooms, salt and vinegar as well in both. So That was the worst I've delivered. Sat-nav is good to an extent, but some days you just can't find it. Maybe you forgot to ask someone for a postcode. If they said the address exists, it probably does. But there's been times it's been 25 minutes and it's been right next to you. Don't know if giving back to the community, but it does put a smile on people's faces, and I got to see a few sights during the way.
Holy Lands is a disgrace. It's absolutely blocked out of their head at 9 o'clock in the morning.
We're just curing the people in Belfast one at a time, hangover after hangover.